The foot brake can be checked in a number of ways. Firstly, when pressing the foot brake, it shouldn't feel slack or spongy. There should be some resistance.
The final check should be made soon after setting off. After checking it's safe, the foot brake should be applied to ensure that it's working effectively and not pulling to one side.